That'll do it from the news desk for now. Time to send it back to Kim.
All right, thank you so much, Randy. I want everyone to meet Zeus. So gorgeous, and I mean, he is a quintessential Southern gentleman, okay? Let's go ahead and ask Andrea Wilkie, Director of Operations at Stray Rescue of St. Louis, about this little one.
Yeah.
You guys didn't meet him here in St. Louis, did you?
No, he's one of our guys that we brought back from Nashville with the tornado damage.
Okay.
It's just devastating for people, and shelters down there that were already full before this are seeing such an influx. You know, people are displaced, pets are lost and looking for their families.
Oh, good point.
So we're helping them out.
Okay, and also we want to make clear that that these are not pets that that the shelters are holding on to for reunification with their families, right?
All of the 15 dogs that we will be taking from Nashville right now are dogs that were either in the shelter before the tornadoes or were surrendered by their owners. So they're not ones that are going to be potentially looking for their families.
How can people help out from St. Louis?
So obviously our shelter is always full as well, and we're helping because we know the community is generous enough to step up and provide foster homes for these guys. So we definitely need our St. Louis community to step forward and provide foster homes for them. Zeus, as well as we've got another group coming this afternoon from Nashville. So
oh, really? Okay.
Yeah, we're looking for foster homes. You know, it's the perfect time for you to take this furry friend home until we find the forever homes.
And what kind of family would be best for Zeus?
Zeus, he's a playful boy. He's about 3 and a half, but he acts just like a puppy.
Right.
So, but he's very sweet with everybody. He's been friendly with dogs. So pretty much if you've got an active family or an active household, maybe some other pets, maybe some kids to play with, he'd be great.
I want to show something real quick. Tito's Handmade Vodka. Even for the doggies.
Yes,
Tito's helping out with the
absolutely.
Adoption.
So while we do need foster homes for the dogs in our shelter and the Nashville dogs, we also have sponsored adoptions by Tito's Vodka. So any dogs and cats over 6 months, their adoption fee is sponsored by Tito's. So you can spend that money on a nice dog bed or toys for your new furry friend instead.
And can you give me just a couple of tips just off the top of your head, how families can prepare their animals for disasters?
Yeah, I mean, always have a plan in place. You know, we are in an area with tornadoes, you know, and always have your tags on your collars in case they do get loose after some devastating natural disasters. Microchipping, definitely make sure that they're microchipped so that if they do get away, they can be reunited with you.
All right, everybody, we have Stray Rescue of St. Louis. Zeus is looking for either a forever home or a foster home. So many dogs from Nashville and from the St. Louis area are 2320 Pine Street in downtown St. Louis. For more information, go to strayrescue.org/Nashville. Let's find this proper Southern gentleman a home here on the 9 a.m. show.